Yeah, I mean, it's hard being a DB. I mean, you can go through a lot of plays, and someone on the front seven could mess up or bust a coverage or bust a player, things like that. But the DBs have to be the one to stop it. And if you don't stop it, everyone notices that. So, I mean, they don't really notice what's going on in the front. But if you miss that tackle or you miss the pass breakup or things like that and they go for a touchdown, they'll definitely remember that. So it's kind of tough. And everyone wants to be the guy that catches game-winning touchdown and things like that. No one wants the pressure on them to stop the game-winning touchdown or stop the first down and get offense back the ball and things. I tried playing offense at a very young age. The first time I got tackled, I cried. And I stayed on the sideline the rest of the game, laid on my helmet the rest of the game. So the next game, I actually tried defense. My dad wanted me to try defense, and I started playing safety then, and I kind of fell in love with it. But I did play offense throughout after I got used to tackling and things like that. But, yeah, defense was just for me.